There's a little three-point hitch, no blower. It's a McKee model 320, I believe is a model number on it. There you can see the blower, the blow chute, it turns freely. The crank is missing right there on that shaft, but that wouldn't be hard to fix. It's a single stage with a blower right behind that auger. Should be able to run that with a smaller tractor. I'll get the width of that and put it in my comments. I forgot to measure the width. It's a three-point hitch, PTO drive, single stage snowblower.